My name is Michael Marsh, and this is my last lecture.
Chapter 1, An Injured Lion Wants to Roar. If I had to pick an animal to represent myself, it would be a lizard, because I constantly shed my skin in order for me to be the best version of myself at the time.
Chapter 2, Parent Lottery. Throughout my life, my parents and family have been the one solid foundation that has allowed me to grow into the person I am today. They wanna get my gold on the ceiling.
Chapter 3, Dreams and Future Plans. All my life I have dreamt of becoming a professional baseball player. However, if I fall short, I would like to pursue becoming a chemical engineer at a four-year college.
Chapter 4, Recovering Jerk. Up until my sophomore year of high school, I had known nothing other than being an underachiever or someone who puts making people laugh in front of working hard and being a good student. This year has showed me that no matter how wrong or messed up my behavior may have been in the past, there is always the possibility of regaining the trust and respect of my peers.
Chapter 5, My Happy Place. A few places that make me happy would have to be the baseball field, at the ocean fishing, or with my friends and family. The happiness and memories these places give me is one of the reasons I wake up excited for my day every single morning.